see it so clear. That very first time at a game with my dad, I was 8, maybe 9. We arose to our feet before the ball game could start. We took off our caps, put our hands to our hearts. It was more than a banner, it was more than a song. I sang because I believed, I sang because I belonged. I sang for all those who dreamed, for all those who dared, who looked to the heights, and our flag was still there. Passing on cars, I see it passing for war, I see it passing for patriotism. We've all seen that before. I've seen it used as a weapon to brand some as wrong. Flag is still there. From Lawrence to Lexington, from Concord to Kent, in Seattle and Selma, we are born of descent. On this native ground, blessed by immigrant blood, in that river of freedom, we are all washed in the flood, and our flag is still there for all the saints and the sinners. Yes, our flag is still there. Flag is still there. Still there, though we might disagree. If you are brave in this land of the free, we've been through so much, we've journeyed so far. We are all bound together, we are spangled with stars. So as we take off our caps, as we all rise, put our hands to our hearts, lift up our eyes, we begin with a question. We ask, oh say, can you see? Stand and be strong, believe and belong, be brave and be free. And our flag is still there. Still dream, those who still dream.